An 18-year-old is charged with threatening mass violence at Fayetteville City High School. On Tuesday, investigators say students told faculty about Stephen Hicks' social media threats. School resource officers acted quickly, which led to Hicks' arrest.